sail. I said each stone and I hammered each nail. These eyes is not for sale. When memories live and the dream don't fail, these eyes is not for sale. I said each stone and I hammered each nail. These houses is not for sale. When memories live and the dream don't fail, these houses is not for sale.
Then you're going to draw a question.
Okay.
Bye. Sorry.
My favorite chocolate chip cookie of all time. Best cookies ever.
Oh, yeah.
Look at the twinning glasses.
Oh, we're on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Great job. That's going to be in the end of the year video.
You know that's going on the DVD.
You know what? Just have a good day. Claire drew a line right down the middle of his face, and then she said she was trying to make him look like a butt.
It's so great. I love doing this stuff.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, the sleepover's not going to be at the Hearst house this year, because everyone's going to be terrified.
Elena didn't really have something like that was weird, but she says that she eats an onion like an apple.
Ooh.
That's weird to me.
That is weird.
The second question is, what is the one thing that annoys you the most?
He said when his kids don't pick up after themselves.
Good answer. Big ovation.
After that.
Get her, Anna. Oh, okay.
No way! No way! Give her an Emmy!
Hi.
He said about a half.
Hold on a second. Uh-oh, Corinne. I wouldn't go if I were you.
Go Dogs!
Go Dogs! Your Elmo impression, go ahead. That's great. You got anything else?
Yogi the Bear! Hey, Boo, go get that picnic basket.
The girls are waiting to warm up. And we're just watching this. Stand up. I think we're going to do a national anthem, no?
Nope.
I guess not. That is not the national anthem.
Winner of our sharpshooter is Minner.
Stow! Stow!
We don't allow recording down on this level. It would have to be done from upstairs.
Okay. Can I wait for a timeout, please?
Yeah.
Thank you. Idiots.
Listen, Morgan. These excuses that I'm too tired, you guys aren't running. This is their second game, too. I'm just so tired of you guys just jogging on the court. Basketball is a fast-moving sport. They can't be kidding me. You're playing at a slow pace, and look to where you're throwing the ball. If you don't want to play, let me know if you're too tired. We will find a seat for you. Move! Great job fighting over scrimmage. Come on, great job. She's got to get her shots. You guys did a good job. You got to keep making it all work. Okay. You're going to handle with Corinne. Keegan and Corinne will handle, okay? All right? You got to box out.
Keep diving on the floor. Those are the kinds of plays that win us games. Great job. We all do that, right? Those are the kind of plays that win us games.
Come on. You guys created this moment. Go finish it, okay? Come on. You can do it. You can do it. Let's go. Come on. Be smart. Basketball's what we do, but it's not who we are.
You don't have to raise your hand.
But don't just say
it. Do it.
Come on, play harder. Hey, where else would you rather be than right here, right now? Alright? Number three, 1, 2, 3.
Get it!
Let's go.
This feeling inside my bones, it goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home, we're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenal. so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing.
I can't stop the feeling.
So just dance, dance, dance.
I can't stop the feeling.
So just dance, dance, dance. Come on.
Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop that. Under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance. So keep dancing.
I can't stop the feeling.
So just dance, dance, dance.
I can't stop the feeling.
So just dance, dance, dance.
I can't stop the feeling.
So just dance, dance, dance.
I can't stop the feeling.
Yeah. So keep dancing.
Come on.
Oh. Yeah. I can't stop the.
We've got the right to choose it. There ain't no way we'll lose it. This is our...
Come on, come on, come on, Rosie! Come on, come on! Come on!
Oh my God.
Yeah, okay, you got it, but I...
Okay.
Come on, time out, right?
Hey!
Are you stupid?
Hey, I'm sorry the last game ran over, but that's not our fault.
Hey! That's not you either!
That's a joke.
That's bad!
That's a joke.
That's bad!
That guy just smirked at me, by the way.
Who?
The ref.
Really?
Yeah.
Because you know it was a bad call?
Go ahead. You want us to do it to the camera, dude. Smirk at my camera. Be a good highlight for later.
Okay, come on. You don't like that guy. Seriously, you don't like that.
Steve Harvey is reffing the game?
Three,
go! Bang! Your goal is never ending. We don't want nothing, not a thing from you. Your life is tried and jaded. Boring and confiscated. If that's your best, your best won't do. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Get the ball! What? Fourth corner, they're allowed. That's right. She had the ball. Ridiculous.
You got the whole thing on video.
And you're going on the movie. We'll be right back.
job, girls. Nice job. Way to go, girls. Way to go. Good job, girls. Good job. Coach, that was a great game. What do you have to say?
Proud of the girls. They played great. I don't believe in miracles. I believe in hard work and effort. That's what happened.
What words can I use to describe this past season and all that happened over the course of 5 months? I really have nothing that comes to mind, because what we had was something that's hard to explain. What we had was something you can feel but can't describe. The only way of knowing it was to be a part of it. What we were was a group of individuals with different abilities that came together to make this team function as one. It was challenging and it was tough. We had some growing pains along the way, and the girls needed to become mentally tougher and learn how to overcome difficult situations. When we were knocked down, we picked each other up. When we ran off the floor, we stood for one another. But it was even more than that. Becoming a team isn't just about winning and losing. We had a saying that goes, basketball is what we do, but it's not who we are. On this team, what they became was caring, supporting, and trusting people who together made this season of dreams a reality.
You guys enjoyed the movie, but it's not over yet. Before we get to the credits, I just want to do one more thing. After every practice and every game, a certain player comes up to me and the other coaches and simply says two words, thank you. So let me start this segment off by simply doing this. Thank you, Keegan.
Stopping eating when I am full of.
Thank you.
I honestly do not know who you are, but I'm your coach's nephew, so thank you, Keegan.
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 Thank you, frailty. Thank you, consequence. Thank you.
Hey, thanks, Keegan. Thank you, Keegan.
Thank you, Keegan.
Thank you, Keegan.
Thank you, Keegan.
Thank you, Keegan.
Thank you, Keegan.
Thank you, Keegan.
Thank you, Keegan.
Thank you, Keegan.
Thank you, Keegan.
Thank you, Keegan.
Thank you, Keegan.
Thank you, Keegan.
Thank you, Keegan.
Thank you, Keegan.
That's it, Keegan.
Merci beaucoup, Keegan.
Thank you, 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 Keegan. Thank you, Keegan. I love you.
Practice and I went in for a
blocked in a layup, and I ran into Amanda while she was videotaping.
But I know one thing, that I love you.
When we won the Copa game and Coach Mark was jumping around.
I've been a lot of places all around the way. Yeah. I've seen a lot of joy and I've seen a lot of pain, but I don't want to write a love song for the world. I just want to write a song about a boy and a girl. Junkies on the corner always calling my name. And the kids on the corner.
What was your funniest moment for you this season?
I think the funniest moment was Keegan getting spun around like a merry-go-round.
I forget who we were playing when Keegan, she had the jump ball and she got lifted off the ground and her face was immediately like, oh my God. So, it was funny. I hope you got on tape.
Did
you get it?
I did, okay. Yeah. Hold it, Keegan! Wait, hold on, Keegan!
For me, the funniest had to be Lydia's backcourt call against Twinsburg. I mean, it was pure Lydia when she goes, backcourt! I wouldn't have it any other way.
Nice, Keegan. Backcourt!
When Coach Scott slid on his stomach down the ramp at the field tournament.
I love you. And I said, rocking in the dance hall, moving with you. I said,
when I got barfed on by Alexa and I still wanted to finish the movie.
Did not know that.
Sports can teach you so many different things about life. So I knew that from playing, but being able to coach it and get that side of the experience was so great. So I just wanted to say thank you to all you guys for letting me be a part of it.
I think what I learned about myself goes more with the team concept, that you know, these girls are small in stature compared to most of the teams we play, yet their heart's as big as anybody's. They're all in it for each other. As coaches, obviously, we're in it with them as a team. The parents rallied around that too, but I'm just proud that Mark and Chelsea and I can be a part of this experience with these girls.
From coaching this team this year, I learned one thing, that's to never give up. These kids, no matter what the deficit was in the game, they kept battling, they kept fighting, and we never gave up. And we won so many thrilling games because of the heart we had.
That's all, folks.